Saga. Go! Game over.
Crash, I have discovered that the opposition is being masterminded by Dr. Nitrous Brio, the inventor of the Evolvo Ray. Brio was responsible for our misunderstandings in the past. He forced me to assist him in his plot for world domination, and he's at it again. He will attempt to stand in our way. Be on your guard, Crash. Deliver the crystals to Engine.
Cortex said, give the 20 crystals you collected to me! Cortex said, give the 20 crystals you collected to me!
Your problem, Bandicoot! I will not ask you again to bring me the crystals! Obtain the remaining 5 crystals, Crash, and bring them to me!
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes! My plan is nearly complete, and I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for it. Engine, what's happening?
What's that?
Is she stealing our signal?
Crash, Cortex isn't gonna use the crystals to contain the planet's energy. He's gonna harness the force and use it to power the super Cortex vortex he's built on his space station. One blast and the ray will cover the entire world, turning everyone into Cortex's mindless slaves. Crash, don't let him have those crystals!
Engine, you fool! She's telling him everything!
thing! Oh, yes, we're back now. Pardon the, interruption. Crash, bring me crystals!
Happened to Cortex? And what about the Cortex Vortex? It's still up there.